thruster vacated the runway in following motion. March to Douglas Crest. Just in between 45, 13, 45, 11, 45. Hello!
Hi.
I'm actually... How are you?
Hot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It is hot.
It is, but it's nice. It's summer, what can you do?
Yeah. It's a nice field, because it's very professional, you know? And then you come here, it's like mainly general aviation.
Yeah, yeah, we're just...
Cool.
I would say 99% of
general aviation. Oh, cool. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. I'm planning to fly a little bit more north to, I think it's called Bove.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to come to refuel.
Okay, and then so how much do you need?
I think I need about, let me check, I just wrote it down. 24, about 25 gallons.
Liters.
Liters, so it's about less than 100, a little less than 100 liters.
It's going to be full.
Yeah.
And how long do you want to stay here?
Not long. I just have to refuel and I have to call the other airport to see if I can come over.
Okay.
So maybe for an hour or so.
So I will then leave like a centimeter of the top because of the expansion.
Because
usually Cessnas are leaking, so.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if you if it would be filled up totally, because I won't be staying for long before leaving again.
Okay.
Yeah. So, or is the fuel really cold, which is in the tanker?
It's not going to be a lot, big difference, but a few degrees usually then it clicks.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I was wondering because I don't know if I can fuel at both. So I call them first. I can go inside to do things. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll call them and then I'll see if they have fuel. I don't mind. But from there, I'll have to fly back through Austria, back to Germany. Yeah. So I'd like to have plenty. You know.
It's up to you.
Yeah. I understand.
That's fine.
So you fuel or you do the fueling.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here.
So, first I go inside, or what is the best thing to do first?
Where did you come from?
I just came from Italy.
Italy.
Yeah, so there's no.
Then it's fine.
No questions.
Now you can go directly to the reception, call Bovet, and then
I come back out again.
Just tell the girls on the reception that you need to refuel.
Okay. Yeah, but then afterwards I go back to pay.
You tell them how much you need.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
And we will refuel so you can stay in the air conditioning all the time.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm not that spoiled, you know?
We're trying to spoil you then.
Okay, so I'll go inside and do I have to wear the vest or is
it's best.
Yeah, okay. Because you're wearing something really
I'm
visible.
Here.
You're wearing something really visible.
Cedars, yes. Yeah, very nice.